According to legend, the story of coffee begins with a 9th century Ethiopian goatherd named Kaldi, whose flock became exuberant after eating berries from a certain shrub. He tried the fruits himself and was soon dancing with his goats. When local monks witnessed this, they were intrigued and started boiling the beans and drinking the liquid to energize their devotions. The first evidence of coffee culture, minus the baristas, was in 15th century Yemen, where growers tried to establish a monopoly. It didn't work. Pilgrims smuggled the plants back to their homelands, and before long, coffee spread to India, Italy, and the rest of the world. Today, coffee is one of the most consumed beverages on the planet, second only to water. And more than 1,000 years later, we continue the dance.